King. They're ready. Racing, Platinum King hopped out brilliantly. Scoot Around was going up behind it and deep out, moving up Little Breeze. That trio get clear from Dennis Wah Wah, then Fair Delight and Super Redeemer last. They're compact and Scoot Around got a beaut run through and took the lead. Dash two lengths in front of Dennis Wah Wah, running on Fair Delight, but up the straight, Scoot Around's in front. The best back runner wins. Scoot Around from Dennis Wah Wah. Platinum King got going again. After leading, he got home again and got third. Then Fair Delight, Super Redeemer never in it, and Little Breeze, we'll go cop the check mid-race, was last in. Scoot Around for Steve Brook. At probably the best back runner in the race. Box one, certainly a blessing in the end. She was right behind them. They jammed up front. She got around, threw on the inside, she went. And number 10's the winner for Steve Brook, who's got a good team in today. 2 second, Dennis Wah Wah, the Ruffy, and 4 third, Platinum King. I'd have to watch the replay there, but he led. He copped a bit of pressure early from Little Breeze. He hit a flat spot down the back, and then he's come again late to run third. 5, Fair Delight gets fourth. 10, 2, 4, and 5. 5 1/4 by 1. 9 even, the first sectional. And the run home was in 14.69, 23.69 the gallop, and the second reserve takes out the first. 10, 2, 4 and 5, race 1 today from Gawler.